You know, I'm actually in mourning. It happens to me every year. Usually starts about September. But this year it was delayed because the weather was nice right into October, and then suddenly a change, which has happened now, October 25th. So I feel blessed that we got some extra weather for camping. But I'm in mourning now because it's just too cold to go camping. At 70 and 81, I don't think we're going to be lying in a tent or in our vehicle trying to keep warm. It's bad enough in the summer when it's cool, when you wake up in the morning and you got to warm up your hands. One time we even put on a fire early in the morning just to warm up. So I go through mourning because you just can't get out into nature the same way. You can't enjoy it the same way. I'm not a cold weather kind of person. So I'll do my best. Like we would do some picnics. We'll do some hiking still. And I tested out a camper stove toaster. And I'll let you know what I think about that. So here's the video. You can talk, you can say whatever you want, because I'm gonna edit over this later on, anyhow. I'm still gonna get in there with the frost unless they turn a certain way. How do you get in this box? Nobody knows. The hand remembers. Directions. Instructions for use.
So, are you toasting bread on that?
And French instructions.
Pardon?
Yeah, I have a piece of bread. I'm gonna use these guys too if I can. We'll see how it goes. Open the package. Better to do this at home than wait till you're camping, where you say you don't have any scissors to open up the plastic or a knife to open up the box. What if it doesn't work?
Oh.
All right, that's that. Now what? Put it on your burner. Now what? Oh, it's all tied down. Okay. See, good thing to do it at home. Probably end up breaking it. The instructions tell you how to do it. Just pull up from here. Pull up from here. Here's here. Pull up. It's not working for me. All right. Now I see how it goes. Okay. Now what? This doesn't seem right. Oh, this seems right. Okay. There we go, Stanley. Teepee. Don't need a big flame. It's a pretty piece of bread there. Whoa. You know how the newness of something burns off?
It is toasting already. is the newness of stuff going on. Off, by the way. Thank you. be in a hurry for your toast. But it does work. It's just very slow. It's not like your home toaster. I'm going to turn this burner off. Toast and toast, I think.
You're good?
I mean, it works. The edge is a little bit dark. Dark edge. Anyway, not bad.